Guys, welcome to my next video. Welcome to people who are new. My name is Danella. Today we are doing a fashion Nova haul. It has my address on it. Fashion Nova. It has not been open, as you guys can tell. Like, it has not been open at all. So that's in my bag. So I'm just pulling up my order. So this was my order. So I got these two things. And then I got those two things. And I paid $81.16 for it, if it would, you know, focus. $81.16. So this review is probably just going to be just me looking at the clothes for the first time. I've never ordered from Fashion Nova before, so this is my first time shopping at Fashion Nova. I actually thought about Fashion Nova because I have a formal for my sorority coming up. And I need, like, a nice, like, homecoming dress or formal dress. And I recently saw a YouTuber order from Fashion Nova. And she looked absolutely amazing. If you don't know who she is, her name is Loey Lane. I will post her Fashion Nova video down in the description below. Amazing person. And I sort of wanted to see how it would be with me. Some background, I am a plus size person, so it's kind of hard to like shop at really cute stores and try to find, you know, the sort of like the type of styles that your friends are wearing. And so I just wanted to see if Fashion Nova, you know, actually does a good job at that. So let's get started. I'm gonna open this up now. Opening it up. Through here. Okay, so we're starting to get some clothing items. So there's the first one. Here's the second one. Let's get rid of the second one. Here is the third one. And here is the fourth one. And it comes with a return form, just in case. That's pretty cool. So this pink one. So it's a hot pink Wonderful Life dress. Focus. It's in a 3X because, like I said, I am plus sized. She was actually in the last video that I posted. She's been a dancer, so she knows how to sort of hem things and take things in and take things out. So if it ends up being a little big, she said that she might be able to help me with that. So I cannot wait to try these dresses on. So here is the first one. I have adjust you guys, but so this is the dress that I ordered. It's sort of like this. There was just somebody walking by my window. So I kind of wanna, you know, try this on and see what I think, and I'll be right back. So I'm back. As you can tell, I got the dress on. I'm going to move you guys down just a little bit so you can see the bottom. But this is it. It's just a little bit small in the back. You could not really get it zippered. So that was sort of a problem. But like I said, I am sort of losing weight, so maybe by April this would, you know, fit me perfectly. But I do like the style. I don't know what's going on with this, though. Maybe I have it on wrong. I don't really know. I think it's supposed to be more like an off-the-shoulder type thing. Sort of like that. But I don't know what's going on with this. But we still have three more dresses to try. So I'm going to go on and do that right now. And my next one I'll try is this blue lace one, which is... Oh, I'm sorry for the noise. It's a high royalty mini dress in a size 3S. So I will be trying this one on and I will come back for you next. Hi guys, so I'm back with the second dress. This is the mini royal dress. It sort of looks really cute. Here's the bottom part of it. Like, I don't know really what's going on down here. And it has like a hole. Right? It did have a hole. But yeah, I have shorts on, so yeah. So that's the second dress. And again, it wouldn't zipper in the back. I'm fat. So, again, but it is really cute. I think I would have to give it maybe, like, a 9 out of 10. This part right here is a little baggy. Which, I mean, is fine. Again, like, just sort of threw this on. In the back... I just, like, couldn't get this button because it has, like, buttons. But that just could just because I have no hand-eye coordination and can't really see what I'm doing. I tried buttoning it before I put it on, but then I couldn't get my head through the hole. So, you win some, you lose some. The next dress I'm going to try is this. Sorry, the noise again. Is the Catch His Eye Flare dress. And again, it is in a 3X. Very sparkly and very shiny, so I hope it fits, because I like this one. I'll be right back. Hi guys, so this is the third dress. This is the fit and catch his eye fit and flit dress. I thought I liked it, but I kind of don't really like it anymore. The straps are too big. I adjusted them all the way possible, and they are still too big. Yeah. So they're, like, still falling off of my shoulder. And then the bottom part of it just doesn't look good at all. It, like, poofs out too much, and it's, like, really big, like here, but it's not big in the back. Like, it's not flattering at all, guys. And it kind of is making me a little disappointed. I think I would have to give this one maybe like a 2 out of 3. I just don't really like it anymore. Like, I just don't like it. Alright, so now the fourth and final dress I have is the Cause a Scene faux leather dress. And that's a 3X also. So, again, with the straps. It's good. So, I don't know. We'll try this one on and we'll see. Hi guys, so I'm back again with the fourth outfit. I actually really like this one. It actually zippers in the back. So here it is. I really do like this one, and it wasn't. So here's the bottom part of it, and then there's the side view and the bootay. But it wasn't like a leathery feeling that I thought it was gonna be. It's more of like a balloon. So So it's like it's like really stretchy, which I kind of like and hate. Like if I wish I would have known that it was a balloon fabric, I would have probably got it in a 2X instead of a 3X. But other than that, I think it does look pretty good. And the neck was supposed to be tied, and I accidentally untied it for some reason. So now I just have this thing, which doesn't look too bad. So I am going to sit down and do my like last thoughts on this haul. Hi guys. So my final thoughts on this haul is I do think Fashion Nova has good products, and I do think that they would fit well. Excuse me. I just had a like I have a bigger body size than most people. So I think next time I have to order like a 4X or I am trying to lose weight. So hopefully I can fit into one of these products by then. I do think this leather, this faux leather dress does have a nice feeling to it. It feels comfortable. I do think that this one is technically a winner. Am I disappointed that some of the dresses didn't fit? Absolutely not. I kind of knew it's like really hard for plus size people to find clothing that fits. And I just decided to, take that chance. And, I think it just helps to know like what I can and cannot wear for like different stores. And I'm okay with that. I do think that with online products, it's like really hard to tell with anyone. And luckily for me, you can try to fix that or change it up. Like, maybe take the zipper out or do something different with the zipper so it looks like it doesn't have a zipper. Just little things like that. I think I could really change with this haul. But I do think like this one would be the winner with all of them. Like I said, the third one that we tried on was just it was a mess. It was too big on certain parts and too small on other parts, which I think most people have difficulty with. Like, we're not all shaped the same. So it's kind of hard to pinpoint, like, oh, I can, wear this specific item, or I can't wear this specific item because it's too small or too big. And I think with just trying this out, I sort of know what type of fabric I need. And it's not against Fashion Nova at all. It was really like bad planning on my part of like what I got and what I didn't get. Luckily I bought these like pretty much 2 months in advance. So I didn't need to like hurry up and try to make it work. So I still have time to like try to fit into it and get it fixed if I need to. And another thing is that it came in pretty quickly. I ordered these items on Sunday, the 24th, and they came in today, which is the 27th. So it had 3-day shipping. It told me that it was supposed to be here on the 28th, which is tomorrow. But it came in really fast, which I was surprised with. So I would recommend if anyone wants to order from Fashion Nova, I would recommend to doing it because you never know what you're gonna find. You never know what's actually going to work and what's gonna be your style. So I think people just need to take a clear mind, and if it doesn't fit, well then, you didn't spend, like, I didn't spend $300 on, you know, a nice prom homecoming dress. I only spent $81 for one dress, technically, which honestly is not that bad. And like I said, I can get those fixed up. So, but if you guys did enjoy this video, or you guys want me to do something similar to this or do this again, make sure you comment that down below. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you do like it, and don't forget to hit subscribe so you can find out when I post more videos, which I'm trying to post every Wednesday. I might do more because I got the YouTube bug. And then don't forget to hit that notification bell if you want to know when I post videos. So that's it, guys. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Next time, bye.